Hello, everyone.
Kelly Khumalo's sister, Zandie Khumalo, cannot stop dragging advocate Zandile Mshololo. Advocate Mshololo is representing accused number 5, on the ongoing murder trial of the late soccer star Senzo Meyiwa. Zandie has been dragging advocate Mshololo ever since she went to court and testified. Clearly, the metric question that she was asked didn't sit well with her. Not only she called advocate Mshololo a crazy fraudster lawyer, she has now reduced the professional lawyer into a dog. She posted a dog on her Instagram account and captioned, "Aibo, I bought a dog today, imbi imnyama iyanuka, ngathi ayigezi namehla amakhulu futhi, ayinangqondo." But in the end, inja inja, right? Meaning the dog is smelly, it's black, and it smells as if it doesn't bath. Umsebenzi wayo ukukhonkotha, igama layo umloshono. All bark and no bite, but it will have to do. The name of her dog is Mshololo, and the advocate's surname is Mshololo. Zandie Khumalo is so petty. Will she ever stop talking about the ongoing case though? People have reacted on Twitter and one said, "Wow, this is the lowest a person can get. Liking someone to a smelly, ugly dog because they are defense lawyers in a case that involves you, even going as far as saying they have no sense." Kanti, what is happening with those people? Bakwa Khumalo. Another one said, "The way Zandie Khumalo disrespects advocate Mshololo, I'm sure that metric issue touched her nerve. She says she graduated Yena. And Vela, we know that there are lots of graduates from EWC that doesn't have metric." What's your take on this one, people? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more news.